Welcome to Tenorshare channel. As we notice that iPhone have many location tracking, also many apps are with GPS record function. Sometimes, you will feel have no privacy on it. You might go to settings and turn location services off, but you can't use some of it if GPS function is off. In this video, we will teach you how to turn off GPS location and don't affect use of iPhone. Turn off iPhone location with Tenorshare iAnyGo. First, download and install iAnyGo on your computer. I have put the free download link on the description. Then you will see four functions here, and this time we choose the first function, change location. Now we need to connect the iPhone with an USB cable. Once connected, you will see I'm in New York City now. We can type the place we want to go on the search bar. For example, I type London this time. Once confirmed, we press start to modify. Boom, you can see I'm now in London. If you want to restore to the true coordinate, tap the right lower corner button. Then your iPhone will restart and back to the true location. That's it. Subscribe us if it's helped. Don't forget to share video with your friends. See you in next video.